minutes past 12. It's a Mole Rush and it's sitting in for Jeremy Vine on Radio 2. Children with special educational needs and disabilities are being let down by the system and their families torn apart, according to a report by the influential House of Commons Education Select Committee. It says, parents seeking support for children with special educational needs and disabilities face unlawful practices